better study methods and strategies score higher on their exams. I really believe in this because the more effort you put into your work, it'll really show on how you do on the test. Step one is take careful notes when in class or when there is class discussion. Class discussions may be on a test or quiz. If the professor repeats something, it probably means that you need to know it. Writing things down helps you remember them better. The teacher says it, and then you write it down, so you're getting it twice. And your professor might collect your notes for a grade. Example of someone writing it down. Step two, learn how to take notes. Taking notes is really important, because if you don't know how to take notes, then you won't know how to study. While you're reading a homework assignment, outline the section you're reading. Write legibly, so when you review your notes, you'll understand what you wrote. If you write sloppily, then you won't be able to read them, and you won't know the information. Sit towards the front of the class, so you can hear the teacher better. If you sit in the back of the room, you might be tempted to go to sleep or to not pay attention. Try not to rely on someone else for notes, because if you rely on someone else for notes and they don't take notes, then you know, you're out of studying. Write down terms and their definitions, especially if they're full terms. Their teeth, carrying on just checking themselves out just for fun.